Hello, I'm Howard Kerman, one of the founders of Ovid Kerman, and my practice area is labor employment law from the management side. I would say there are really two reasons, three reasons why the workplace investigation is so important today. One is that we live in an environment where the workplace is very litigious. So employees sue employers at the drop of a hat. One of the things that's so critical in defending against these workplace claims or lawsuits is the concept that the employer has done a thorough and credible and well-documented workplace investigation to ascertain whether any of the allegations raised by the employee are valid or not. In addition to which, there may be allegations of misconduct on the part of an employee. I've investigated many cases where there are allegations of employee theft of real property or even theft of intellectual property, trade secrets, for instance, where an outside investigation is extremely helpful to a company. So one is certainly the surplus and the growth of workplace litigation makes a complete workplace investigation essential to defending a claim. Secondly, a company, depending on its size and the level of sophistication, may not have internal resources to do a thorough and credible workplace investigation. It's another reason why a company would go outside to bring in a workplace investigator, like myself. Third reason is, even if it has internal expertise, they want to be able, because either their board of directors insist upon it, or the top-level executive insist upon it, or it even could be in certain situations that I've had where it's the top-level executive who's accused of wrongdoing. And it would be extremely difficult to have a credible internal person who's a subordinate to that CEO do the investigation as opposed to an outsider. So for all those reasons, external investigations make a lot of sense and are increasingly being used by companies, whether they have the internal expertise or they don't.